weather has held out for us so far this evening. Beautiful out here, mix of sun and clouds. We only had about 5 or 6 sprinkles, not enough to make Kent's hair melt. Mine is still in place as well, so things are looking good here as Charlestown takes on Silver Creek this evening. I'm joined by Principal Mark Laughner. Thank you so much for joining us and for hosting us here at Charlestown tonight. We're so excited to be here.
Thank you. We're glad to have you here.
Thank you. And you guys have an awesome program here at Charlestown that you have kids that can get into a career path before they're even out of high school. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, we are implementing the wall-to-wall Greater Clark Academies. We have 5 academies, 15 pathways for students to pick a college or career and hopefully get ahead of the game in terms of what they want to do with the rest of their life.
Well, that's awesome. And also a program for graduating seniors that they can actually get some college credit before they even get out of school, maybe even an associate's degree?
Absolutely. We're a early college high school. Last year we had 33 students graduate with associate's degrees. This year we hope to have at least that many or more. We're really proud of that. We also had another 50 students earn 30 or more dual credits. So it helps them financially as they go on to college.
They could basically have a year of college out of the way because they're so prepared coming from this school.
Yeah, the 33 had 2 years of college, and so it's really neat to see those kids graduate from Ivy Tech with an associate's degree before they even graduate from high school here at Charlestown.
It's pretty impressive, and we're expecting a pretty impressive football game here tonight. I have to ask, I know he's probably a little biased, but what's your prediction for the game this evening?
I think the Pirates are going to win by 7.
By 7? Okay, good. We'll mark it down, by 7. Yeah. Well, thank you so much for joining us. It's been a great time having you here, and thank you so much for hosting us. We are looking good for this game in just a little bit over an hour now until that game officially kicks off. Things have been great here at Charlestown. We're having a good time, and we'll chat with Kent in just a little while with a few more interviews.